Have the sugar?
No.
Over there. Okay. And I saw that you put some lime juice or lemon juice. Yeah.
Yes.
That's a good idea.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Back home in Brazil, my grandmother would do the same thing. Yeah. Same thing. Hi Gideon, how are you? Well, nice meeting you. My name is Philip. Yeah. So Gideon, have you learned some of your mother's recipes? Yeah. I love cooking too.
Oh, that's good.
I do. But I don't cook as good as you do. Not even close. Yes, I have a 6-year-old son.
Wow.
His name is David.
Wow.
Yeah, and I've been married for 14 years.
Wow.
Yeah, my wife's name is Anna.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's great.
Yeah, and I'm 37.
Wow.
Yeah.
I'm married for 30 years.
30 years. All right. Yeah. Gideon, are you married?
He's still a student.
Still a student, yeah, of course. Yeah, that's good. Not yet. Yeah, not yet. That's it. How old are you getting?
26 next.
All right. Oh, nice. Yeah, oh, that's very good. What are those that you're cooking there?
Enchiladas.
Oh, the enchiladas.
Yeah.
Oh, they're so good. We had them yesterday.
Oh, yeah.
It was delicious. Yeah. Yeah. Thank you.